Mel B with X Factor fans earlier this year at a happier time before she was struck down with illness.
Yeah, we're here to find some really good talent and have a really good time doing it.
The former Spice Girl has been on the judging panel with Simon Cowell, Louis Walsh and Cheryl Cole on this series of the show, but she'll miss tonight's final on Doctor's Advice. She's reported to be seriously ill and will be kept in hospital for further tests. Former judge Talisa Kontostavlos will replace her. Mel B's act Andrea Faustini faces Ben Haynau and bookies favourite Fleur East in tonight's final. The winner will get a £1 million recording contract. Simon Cowell has said this year's final is the closest yet. The winner will be announced tomorrow. Meanwhile, Talisa is thought to be the natural replacement for Mel B, having been a judge on the 2011 series.